Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're doing a pretty long video. We're doing Borderlands and then Red Dead Redemption 2 in the same video.
It might need to update this, so
we'll just let you know.
Alright. There you go.
Got it. Control ready, Jones. Please don't update. Are you sure? Does this literally have to update? Oh crap, what did it just do? Here we go.
I got a Game Pass and I'll wait. See, oh, we need to update.
I told you. Let's try Red Dead. Hopefully Red Dead didn't. I think it finished updating.
Yeah, I guess we can just take turns on Red Dead then.
Yeah. We're probably gonna be doing some alligator hunting in story mode.
Mm-hmm. See,
did you hear about the legendary bull gator, that big white gator? Dude, I killed that thing so many times. It was so much fun. It had to be in chapter 4, though. Yeah, alright, if you guys have never seen Red Dead Redemption, we're not going to spoil anything. Or actually, yeah, we probably are.
And why don't we do gameplay of this and replace Borderlands on the 360, though? And win this video. Red Dead Redemption on Dead Nightmare. This is one of the best games.
Oh, hell yeah, it is.
Like, this game is so legendary, I swear.
That was the first time I played it. I fell in love with it.
That's the same with me. The first time I got it for my 7th birthday, I think.
You did? You did,
my
really?
7th or 8th. I can't remember.
I just got it this year. I swear I did. I got it, like, a few weeks ago.
But... yeah, because for some reason...
Hey, can you check and see if the camera's still working and everything?
Yep. We are good.
Uh-huh. Make sure.
Yeah. Over here. There we go. Okay. I will be doing some Red Dead Redemption 1 and 2 gameplay on my channel. If you guys want to check it out, then...
He's staying today. He's gonna stay another day here, but that's why we've been uploading so many videos. Tell me about our music channel.
So we have a music channel called Artificial Fear, and we are trying to post as much as we can. We both just made 2 singles, but we have not uploaded them yet. Basically, all we do is we're probably getting copyrighted by people. I don't care if we don't make money off it, if we get copyrighted.
Yeah.
People still listen to it. So yeah, please go check it out.
We use YouTube soundtracks, don't judge.
Yeah, we just search up hip-hop instrumentals and alternative.
And then we write our own songs. We don't...
Uh-huh. I can actually go get the papers.
For proof, but let's just do that later.
Uh-huh.
Here we go. I got a double action.
On this channel, I'm...
Oh, look at that.
On...
Oh, and good thing we are by the lake. We're by the swamp.
Yes.
There's probably some alligators that are actually around here.
Yee-haw.
So, that's my bolt action. Let me get on my horse. Dude, we've tried to play A Way Out, but do that so hard.
Are we going to do a video?
Look at this. Let's look for some alligators. Alright. Hey, James, can you turn this up some?
Or what? Game?
Yeah. I wish they added alligators in the first Red Dead.
I think they were,
but they actually didn't.
Yeah, but then when they said that, a lot of fans really wanted it, so I think that's why they added it in too.
Yeah. There you go, American alligator. I have a repeater. Here you go.
Maybe sometime we can do like a video together on Red Dead Online.
Oh my gosh, here he is.
Don't you think we could?
Look. Yep. Oh my god, that was the best. Let's try to get another one.
Is that a car I hit?
Huh?
What's that gun called?
Bolt action. Alright. Let's skin ourselves the alligator. Alright. Here we go. They can sell us to the butcher too. Scanning process is nasty, but we gotta make money somehow. Mm-hmm. And I'm trying to do a good.
I wish you could scan like Far Cry, where you actually pull out like. Or you can do it in first person, pulling out a knife and it's in a cinematic.
What am I hearing?
What?
What am I hearing?
Fidget spinner.
Here, guys, here's a lantern. Let's go back to town. I hate being out in the swamps at night. Because there are two dangerous things. The alligators and the people. Because the people are like psychopaths out in the... There's a group of psychopaths, the night folk.
Uh-huh.
They're
yeah.
scary. Ass dudes. But guys, we are. If you want more of this, please smash the like button.
Yeah, because we could do one like with us when I go back to my house. We could do one with just both us. We could record us playing online. But I have something. If you guys have a 360 or an Xbox One, buy this game. You will not be disappointed at all.
It might get a little boring sometimes, but believe me, it's worth it. This double action.
If you like cowboy games and zombie games, then here's something you should buy. It's only like
$10 at the kids' sale.
Uh-huh.
I think it's like $20 at Walmart or something. You can only buy
at GameStop. There's probably a used one that's like, I'd say. $8 to $12 maybe.
But believe me, guys, you will not regret it.
But yeah, for some reason, on my birthday, like, it just gave me this game for free on Xbox.
Did?
I don't know why.
Yeah?
We set up the croquet. We're getting the cornhole, and we're gonna get the sprinkler going.
At 10 minutes?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're gonna make a part two, okay?
Okay, yeah, we'll do a vlog out there.
Dude, if you want more of this, smash the like button. Me and Jones will appreciate it so much.
Like, I've never got a like on one of my videos.
So please make his day.
Alright. Bye guys. Let's end it off with zooming into Bryson's face.
Bye guys.
Bye.